God!
Three, two, one.
Hi! What's up?
It's the Normies, and we are ready to watch the Entertainment District season of Demon Slayer, episode 10, called Never Give Up. I heard that this episode is literally the future of animation. Someone DM'd this to me.
Oh my god, so the future of animation?
I am hype and my expectations are through the roof.
Oh, never gonna give you up.
I'm gonna dial mine back.
Never gonna let you down.
All out. I'm expecting like that one episode with the blood art. I'm expecting that times three.
Yeah.
Yo, all right.
Jesus.
I'm gonna significantly lower my expectations because.
Nope, my boy Zui. I want him to survive.
Oh, man. I got faith
in
Zui.
I'm in the middle because I've seen some people are saying like it's like waking up to Saturday cartoons all over again, like how good the animation's been getting.
Mm-hmm.
So
my Saturday morning cartoons I'm managing was never like this.
Yeah,
I don't know what Ninja Turtles
else.
Episodes y'all was watching, but it wasn't the same as me.
I don't know what they're saying about the animation because every single episode of this season has had stellar animation.
100.
So the fact that it's gotten even better than that, well, like I'm just ready to jump into
it. That's what I'm saying. Like,
after Attack on Titan, this is back to back double feature. This is nuts. I'm ready.
Yeah. Well, remember, guys, this is not a market substitute. We are watching this on Funimation. This is where you can watch it. And then you can come and watch it with us on our YouTube channel for $3.99. Also, we have the uncut version available on our Patreon.
Gang.
As well as so many other things on Patreon. So much entertainment
gang.
Every single day dropping there. So go check that out. And also, please, please check our things on social media. We just did a collaboration with Active TV.
Yes.
Shout out to Active TV.
It was super dope.
We
Yamato.
Filmed a bunch of TikToks. So don't forget to subscribe to our TikTok and their TikTok so that you don't miss out on any of that.
We learned the meaning of willpower.
And we taught them what furries were.
Yeah.
Oh my god. That is true.
And the mythical Bussy.
Oh god.
Bussy. Said, let's get at it.
You know, yeah. All right. Oh my god. I hope Inosuke's okay.
Oh
Inosuke,
my god.
Inosuke
got
stabbed.
And those blades are poisonous.
Yeah.
Fuck them.
That's why Zui's missing a hand?
Oh no, we're fucking right back in it.
Ultra Instinct Zenitsu.
Yo, they're fighting for their fucking lives here, dude.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Don't fucking, god damn it.
This intro does not match the beat.
Does not match at all.
Fun little intro, everybody
going to the Entertainment District. Fireworks and gambling and pussy.
Right.
And Bussy.
My voice is gone,
Andrew,
man.
Andrew wasn't bad.
I can't even do my impressions anymore, man.
Uzui is so handsome. He can't die.
He's dead and so is Inosuke.
No!
Inosuke is gonna fucking die.
And maybe they'll replace Inosuke with Muzan.
What?
Yep, he's gonna join the good guys.
I thought they were gonna replace Inosuke with an ears K. And eyes K.
And a mouth K.
You know, this is the one anime world where I do not want to live.
It's not that
Absolutely
bad.
Not.
It's like when the sun goes down, people are just like, and then someone got eaten tonight.
If I live here, I'm like literally squatting in the Wisteria Forest forever.
Let me see if I can do a pat. Man, I live in this world, I could be a demon, I'd be dope. No, I can't, that's not good. See, my voice is throat.
Ew.
My voice is all
Your
throaty.
Voice is throat?
My voice is throat.
Your voice is throat.
Dope. Ah, dope, I'll be a demon, that's dope.
I miss this guy.
Wow.
Tataka.
Tataka! Fight together.
That was I like how they always communicate with him when he's passed the fuck out.
Yeah. They have this like spiritual connection.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What the
Where
shit?
Where is Uzui?
Yo, the bomb
Where
went off.
Where is Inosuke?
Remember the fucking bomb in the intro? This is it.
No, they're dead as shit.
Maybe there's an underground.
Maybe.
She going nini.
Jesus!
Markera!
This fire looks crazy. And Doki's still there.
Is
oh
her head
God.
Reattached again, bro? God.
All that for nothing?
Oh, God.
Come on, Zenitsu! Shut the fuck up! Doesn't matter.
It is.
You just have to try.
Who is Daki to you?
Oh my god. Careful. I knew it!
Oh my god!
It's a fucking demon, dude. Stop!
Damn.
Weak sauce! Damn!
Dude, shut the fuck.
Fucking shit, bro. You go to school for that?
That's just real fire right there. Just stock footage of real fire. How the fuck are they gonna get out of this?
Oh my god. What How are they gonna happening?
Like, these are just two of the upper six. The weaker upper six, too.
Fuck. Oh my god, he's so scary.
You fugly.
He's really drawing this shit out.
Maybe we should wake her sister up at this point.
She's used up all her energy, he said.
I don't know.
She's a chibi.
He's just throwing food at him now. Fuck it's getting desperate. Oh, dude, his fucking fingers.
I know his fingers.
Back.
Oh. Oh my god, I can't take this stress right now.
Can you go full Hinokami mode like you did that one time?
Headbutt him, Tanjiro. Fuck it.
What?
Headbutt.
What happened? What did he do? But a lame human headbutt, yeah.
Oh,
poison!
Oh, sweet!
You're waiting for it.
Oh my god! Oh, his fingers!
I know!
Even then, he won't give up. Even all the cards are down.
Hey!
Oh, oh shit!
Now hurry up and get Daki.
Oh my god.
Demon Slayer.
Is it already halfway?
Holy shit.
Demons.
Right?
Demon
Slayer. This was 1 minute happened.
Fuck.
And now we're midway.
I just feel like I'm not even having time to react. I'm just watching. It's happened so fast.
It is. Excuse me.
He's still there. Damn, yeah. I mean, brother and sister.
Yeah.
Damn, their nice outfits hair. Too, and the green hair. Jeez.
The belt is like very similar, yeah. There he goes, Zenitsu! Fuck yeah, bro!
Is it I can't talk.
It's the electric lightning.
Shit!
Oh, her head is gone, bro. It's gone. Same time, motherfucker, same time!
Bro, they're in warp space.
He is supersonic.
Cut it right when Tanji does it. This is it. This is his last move.
Got.
Can't watch.
Put your foot on that bitch. Put your foot on the sword.
Stomp it through. Tanjiro! Tanjiro's about to get.
Don't give up, Tanjiro.
Holy sh.
There we go! Zabuza the shit!
What the fuck? He has one hand right now!
Bro, he's just. Oh my god! He's on another level.
Musical score technique.
Bro.
The ear, he's listening to it. What was that?
Hey, he's counting! Nice.
Oh my god.
I can't fucking just say react. He's like reading it. I'm stuck.
Like it's a musical score.
Woo!
He saw it like notes on a sheet.
Yeah, this is so good.
How many times has Daki been beheaded too?
4 times now.
Holy shit. What? Oh my god. What are
Three?
We?
This is like Dragon Ball Super Broly.
I can't even blink.
It's a movie. This is a movie.
Oh my god.
Let's go. You can do it.
Holy shit. Tanjiro's the cameraman trying to film this fight.
His fucking fingers are like flayed hot dog. Oh, this is his face! This is face!
God!
What?
I can't do this!
Dude, he's got it through his chin.
That would hurt so bad.
Oh! What the fuck? This is
what is he?
Woo!
No, you're not.
The music is so amazing.
Shit! Oh, the
my boy!
Oh shit! What?
Yeah, he did that when he went through the hole too. Remember?
You are bleeding profusely.
Just fuck relax. You, bitch!
You're both done.
Fuck your Oni-chan this time. He's done, bro. Just fucking collapse, honestly.
All of that for two beheadings. Lord.
The whole district's destroyed.
Are you serious?
They're gonna have one last moment. They're gonna have one last moment.
They're all poisoned.
What did he transform into right there, man?
Bro, his hair was bright red. He had the fire on his forehead.
This is fucked up. Man, how do they do this every time? They make these battles look like life or death every time.
It's not over yet.
What do you mean it's not over yet?
Run?
His eye is gone.
Oh my god! What? What?
Fucking what? No.
If it ends here, if it ends here, do not. Do not.
Don't you fucking dare. I swear to god.
Maybe this is the explosion we saw in the intro. The dust is settling. Like the dust is settling. Dude, Uzui's.
They did not just fucking do that.
Okay, I'm just gonna take this in for a sec.
Dude, every end credit of the season, we've been seeing the entertainment district all nice and keen and kept up, and now look at this. Look at the aftermath of what happened.
Well, I guess no Paisho's secret again.
Uzui's eye is gone?
Yeah, and his hand.
So it's not over as in they self-destructed or they came back?
I think they self-destructed.
I think that his body, as it was like disappearing, had like one last, like a nuke thing inside.
Fuck, then do they all have that? The uppers?
Yeah, this is the animation level of this is absolutely... Look,
Attack on Titan was exciting this week in a different way, but this shit was... This was insane. I can't compare them. Apples to oranges,
yeah,
but
man.
I was more on, I don't know.
I'm here for Attack on Titan for the lore and the story. I'm here for this one. The action was over the top. The animation was beautiful. The colors were crazy.
This has the best colors. I've never seen anime this vibrant.
RTTV asked us, like, would Demon Slayer be as good if the animation was not top tier? And I'm like, no, it would not. The animation has to be 100%. Top tier for this anime to excel, but.
Really?
Y'all are fucked up.
No! Are you fucking kidding me?
How's the time?
What the fuck?
After all the skippings of the Taisho secret.
Four Taisho secrets. And they would do it now.
Tanjiro's like ass like.
Yep. The last Taisho secret was about the fucking muscular mice.
Dude, how does this show keep driving it to the edge where like we think they're dead and they have the upper hand and we think they're dead and back and forth? In a realistic way, each time. And this is just the weaker upper six demons. What the fuck's the final boss gonna be of this show?
It's gonna be one whole season of trying to get one sword strike through.
I'm glad they mentioned Inosuke's ability to like shift his organs and like explain that right there and there because it kind of took me out for a second. I was like, he was.
But we've also seen him do it before.
We've seen him cram himself into a hole.
And so like, I was happy, but like, it didn't connect in my head. I was glad they were actually like. Remember when I did that, you know what I mean?
I'm like, I mean, they couldn't have been down. Like, Uzui, Inosuke, I thought was down for the count, but Uzui, I knew he had to come back.
Yeah.
And he came back crazy.
Yeah.
And then he came back like reading music, dude.
Yeah.
That was so good that he changed like his attack forms into music. That, so, wow.
And he was able to like predict old boy's movements off of his rhythm, which is crazy.
I didn't write anything.
Tadro's like passing out, and he's like, "It's not how I run."
He's like, "Oh, he's trying to say something."
Fucking the hole in his mouth. Uzui's got no hand, no eye.
Tadro's poisoned real good.
Zenitsu, I've never seen him perform this long with his sleepy excellency.
You know? Even at this to point, Godspeed, dude. Godspeed. Straight up, he has got to be OP.
He said he could not move after that. So how did he get out of this?
Why aren't they sending like 10 Hashira at a time?
Because they only have like 10.
I don't know. For this, it feels like y'all should have came like... Y'all should be sending out regiments at this point. Because every time, like, it's so close.
It's close every time. That's what the anime manages to do very well, is to make it seem so close every time.
I think I'd use the word dire. It always feels like it's right there on the edge.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, the suspense is really good in this show.
Oh my god, I thought Tanjiro was, like, honestly running away, too, like, at one point.
And it would make sense. I mean, the way he berated him was really, like, he was going for the jugular with words.
He called him weak sauce.
He didn't need his sabers.
He did call him weak sauce.
He was just like, I will hurt you emotionally. I will cut your head off with my words.
He's like, even if you survive this, you're going to think about the terrible shit I said to you like, for the rest of your life.
Yeah, he learned like millennial savagery somehow. You're fucking weak sauce,
slapping
bro.
Him around and said, man, no cap. Isn't it a shame how you're a piece of shit, little bitch ass bitch? In fact, I'm going to kill your sister, and I'm going to kill you, and I'm going to teabag you, and I'm piss on your grave, and bring you back to life as a demon, and then kill you again.
I really did think he was going to turn into a demon for a second. I'm like, all right, there we go. That's the new demon slayer.
You think the show will ever kill off, like, one of the three?
Maybe, yeah. Not Tanjiro, but...
Nah.
Not Tanjiro, but maybe somebody else, yeah.
Tanji.
Not Tanji. But no, he's really smart. Like, Tanjiro's, like, always... He just, like, outcomes it all. Like, he'll win no matter what. He's gonna be fucked up. He's gonna need, like, months of sleep, but he'll make it. He's smart enough to freaking run and find his kunai and do his scent smell thing.
Which is crazy.
I know. Like, being fucked up as he was with his broken, flayed hot dog fingers.
Dude,
they're like, you know when you cut a hot dog in two like
it
that?
Made me so
butterfly hot dog, yeah.
How uncomfortable were you when you saw him getting his jaw
stabbed through the bottom?
I was like, how much more punishment can their bodies take?
Yeah, like, but like right now, we know. Like,
I felt it. It
usually, like when you have an injury, personal experience with an injury, it's so much worse to see it.
I feel so bad for him though. I hope he can now come to poison somehow. He said, "Breathe slow, breathe slow." I don't know, man. You're fucked.
They're gonna have to bring a Shibuyu. Shibuyu?
There's so much poison.
The butterfly lady.
Oh yeah.
They're gonna have to do a whole lot because everybody on they need to get triaged immediately. I mean, also, half the town's exploded.
Like, yeah,
I'm hoping that they're like people are already on the way because the explosion's been happening for like all night.
Who's coming? Nobody's coming.
Someone's gonna come.
No, I don't even know who survived from them. There, did the wives survive? The red?
I don't know who survived. The dungeon. They literally ended on like maybe everybody's dead.
Silence as the embers fall. The probably only thing you can hear in the distance is the screams for help from people trapped under rubble.
Oh my god. It reminds me of that one movie we just watched. The Indian one.
Oh.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm still like. So did he go into like Super Saiyan mode there for a second? Did his like scar activate?
For a second, he looked like his dad.
Like, yeah, like it looked like his scar activated. His hair grew and everything. I know like they do a lot of like. Interpretation of like what the you know what I mean
I think his physical appearance changed for a second there.
Did it though? That's what I'm thinking. I'm like it did but like did it like is there really fire,
remember
is there
when
really
he was
water?
Fighting Daki and he had the blood in his eyes.
Yeah,
that was probably like a light diet transformation of whatever this full one was.
Like
I'm assuming even though that felt like it, its own transformation too because he was like almost robotically slicing
he was like,
through
damn, she's slow
yeah
but he also wasn't breathing. So here's my hot take. When they mentioned this episode that their dad died of an illness, I think we'll find out that the illness is like related to like their power and like the dad couldn't figure out how to control it right.
Yeah.
Because remember when he was going hard and
he
wasn't
having fever.
Yeah, and he was going hard and he wasn't breathing and he was like, fuck, I forgot to breathe.
Yeah.
Like I think maybe his dad might have got into a fight and just like
well, it raises the temperature. So he could you can OD on your own power.
Shit, guys, I need more of this.
And he gets his head butting from his mama. I love that. You never expected that. And he's a little Nezuko on her back sleep. It was so cute.
I like it. He learns everything from all the family members that he's lost. Mm-hmm. Like, one little lesson from each of them.
Yeah. And I just, like, feel like, the lesson he learned from these demons. They're, like, brother and sister and everything. That,
the one shade away from, like, them being Tanjiro and Nezuko.
Like, his hair was green. Like, his hair, like, you know, his clothing. She had the same pattern clothes. long hair. I don't know. So, like, predictions on what's going to happen. No idea, dude.
Nah, they're going to go hard next
Did
episode.
Did Nesco, like, oh eat Donjo to keep him safe for a second? Like, I don't
Is
know.
Is next episode the finale?
Yeah. They're not going to go hard. We're just going to have to see everybody get starting to get patched back up.
Well, hopefully there's one more. Because I think it's 11 episodes. This was a 10.
This can't be it. No. This is no. This is no.
Yeah.
Next week.
Well, we'll see you guys next week on Demon Slayer.
That's wild. Slayer. Bye.
Bye.
It's fucking wild.
Thank you for watching Demon Slayer. As always, shout out to our super patrons, Raga, Michelle, Clayton, Joe Mags, and Keyboard Junkie. Hit the like button and check out our Patreon if you'd like to see the uncut to this and early access to several of our content offerings. And we will see you next week. Bye-bye.